Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Temple 420 Bible Study and Torah Tour. And we really study the book, the Greek, the Hebrew, the fragrant incense, the ashes, the dust, and the aroma that fills the temple. Wait, that reminds me. Our body is the new temple, so we should fill it with the glory and let God fill us with the peace and joy that He's promised in Genesis 15:15. I've read the whole book, guys. He's taught me all He knows so far. I hope to learn more, but here's a daily offering to believe. The endocannabinoid system, it really is a belief system. Can you believe in the leaf, the plant, the seed, the word of God? Light it on fire and see what it says. Remember, the leaves of the tree are for the healing of the nations. That's us. So something about this tree is healing. Well, I'm totally healed. So we are in Matthew 5. Excuse me. Going through the Beatitudes, which is cannabis attitudes. You just feel better. It's a positive attitude with positive thoughts. Blessed is the aroma that distinguishes Jacob from Esau, even though Isaac doesn't know whose kid it is. So he's like, okay, if you say you're Esau, you smell like Esau, you're in. At that point, is Jesus Christ the firstborn? Or is Jacob the secondborn? Oh, is there a twilight offering? Yes, there is. That's me. That's where I come in. I'm a twilight. I'm the last call. Bars closing. Drinks are going to be done soon. End of the day. Last call for the bud tender. So we're then hit the salt and the light, and we are the light, we are the fire in the wood, we are the fragrant incense. Now we are in finishing up the fulfillment of the law, and I'm just going to read it one time through. Do not think that I have come to abolish the law or the prophets. I have not come to abolish them, but I have come to fulfill them. For truly I tell you, until heaven and earth disappear, not the smallest letter, nor the least stroke of a pen, not even a dot in the word kene vossum, to turn it into kene bossum, or canvas, which is hemp, not the least letter, not the least letter, will ever disappear from the law. Even though it's invisible, it still exists. Until everything is accomplished. Therefore, here are the two sides. Anyone who sets aside one of the least of these commands and teaches others accordingly will be called least in the kingdom of God. So if you have people not do one of these commands and teach people not to do even one, those are the least. But who's the rest of the people in the kingdom? It says very clearly. But whoever practices daily and teaches these commands to you and a review for me will be called great in the kingdom of heaven. For I tell you that unless your righteousness surpasses that of the Pharisees, which would be Paul, and the teachers of the law, which would be Moses and Aaron, you will certainly not enter the kingdom of heaven. Baruch Hashem,